Good evening to all you sports fans.
Things up. both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Yeah, so just both go down.
I hope that player has written a will of them.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. You can't get a better player than John here. They're guaranteed to do this. And if they don't. Four, Jill. We lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I was a little grumpy that day. First rule of Blood Bowl. Get the ball. They need to make an interception.
I thought your first rule would be to hit something.
No, that's the second rule, Jim. But I don't play the game in order.
This play is made out of desperation. Genius. Is it a bird?
The attacker has an assist.
Oh! Rather them than me.
That'll help a player move without risk.
Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a refreshing glass?
inside of claws.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game. What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player?
Ooh, this could get interesting.
There goes the ball spinning about the field, but can it be plucked out of the air like an overripe fruit?
Oh, very dramatic, Joe. Sorry, I meant pretentious.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
as a fart in a thunderstorm. Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Joe? That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Magazine, the periodical both players and fans read. Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Budweiser?
Pressure's on, Jim. What will they do? Smells like a good old-fashioned fight! That guy was never fall.
And that's a lesson for you, punk. This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match? It's haircut time! That's a pass no amateur. Only a pro can manage to play. An angel? No, it's too stunted and too ugly. Going to catch or run with a ball that they're constantly writhing around on the ground. Great! Greased balls would struggle to dodge through that defensive lineup. His fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. What I can think of is Splat. The other players stood there like statues.
With such easy power. I swam down myself. Easy might.
That would help the player move without risk.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes!
Should be brain transplant. To be decisive.
Guys, losing the title. Let's see some blood and blood bowl.
quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. I'm excited, Jim.
They're going to spend time on the bench.
That'll do, Blair. That'll do. Pass on this. That's an immediate punch.
Wait a second. What's happening down there? So, none of the knockout players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream. Bob, do you think that touchdown will renew interest in you?
Look, a death, Joe. We need a good death to bring some life back into this match.
I remember there was once a Skaven coach who used to hire his throwers, chosen from the public when they had rioted particularly. What the fans take away, they often give back. To the spot. Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
could have. Nothing more to be said. A squeal of delight and or terror piercing the air above the field tells us that the critter is somehow unmolested at this stage of the... Likes to be well assisted in a fight. They're still standing. To overcome either.
Here's some friends.
That's why I love this game. Yes, they picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo. Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though. There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
On the floor again! This team must like worms or something. What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this kid who'd given me some lip in the changing rules before the game. So just for fun.
Great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull.
Hey, what's that?
I've seen mushroom things.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Get up! Get off the field! That ref is actually doing his job?
let's lead them. This player is going to handle this.
He's now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm.
What's that player doing?
Looks like they're holding on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
Fantastic!
What was that, Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing.
I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help the future kids.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat. Guy leave his brain in the dark again.
Switch possession of the ball. Plays risky.
Now we're going to need a lumberjack. That plane is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch. They could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
Going to be a turnover. Oh! That looks painful. Players on the ground. It looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
There's only one word to say about this ball.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right? Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. Mm-hmm. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team.
This isn't going to be good. Did you know, bathroom facilities have only been built in modern stadia since the last...
Wait, what?
A beautiful friend. Unity is strength.
Hey, that way the wrong is coming. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat!
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. It takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
I think he's going to make him suffer.
Return to the school.
Are you all right, Bob?
Sorry, Jim. Seeing all that blood and death, it just makes me all warm and fuzzy inside.
Written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
Play player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to look pretty. What's wrong, Hawk? Let's hope that it happens soon, then. Please!